Hi, I'm Jillian Hirsch, and I play for the Cameron Eagles as center back. I also attend San Marcos High School with a 4.4 GPA and am a starting varsity athlete. I graduate in 2011. I previously played for the Santa Barbara Soccer Club for 8 years. I plan to attend a four-year college, and both academics and athletics are very important to me. I hope you enjoy my video.
I'm Vince Thomas. I'm the coach of the Eagles U16 girls team and the director for the Eagles Soccer Club. Jillian is very composed. She makes great decisions. She plays center back. She's very good in the air. She's got very good touch for a girl who has good size. I think she's versatile enough. And whether you play 4-4-2 or 3-4-3 or 4-3-3, I think she'd be versatile enough to play holding center mid. I think she has good speed, and absolutely, I think Jillian would be an athlete that can definitely play at the highest level, and I definitely think she'd be an asset to anyone's program.
Travel on, there's one day here and the next day gone. Sometimes you bend, sometimes you stand, sometimes you turn your back to the wind. There's a world outside every darkened door where blues won't haunt you anymore. Where the brave are free and lovers soar. Come ride with me to the distant shore. We won't hesitate to break down the garden gate. There's not much time left today.